Ivan from the community. I'm going to show you how you can scrape your Calendly availability from your own account and use that schedule so you can send it over email, so you can send it over Slack and have the hours scraped from your own account and being able to send it over to someone else. This is a very useful automation so people can preview what are your availabilities before getting into the Calendly link. So let's get into it. You can go to Bardeen, you can create a playbook, and you can scrape data in active tab. This is a type scraper for a list, and you can select the list, and let's name it that way. Now I'm going to select two different items from the list, and I'm going to select that there's no pagination in this. So this is a great example of how you can get attributes from items in this website. So you can get here, I'm gonna get the day, but here, this is a text inside an input. So this is not as tricky as just selecting here hour, because it's an input and I need to get the value from this input. There's no text explicitly here that I can get from. So what I can do is use this feature called attribute that you can do by simply checking very quickly on inspect. You can check this item and you can check a little bit information on this item on what is this. So this is an input and it has a value, right? This is the attribute that we want to get from the input. So here is the value that's basically the text that we want to scrape. So you can use this name called value. Let's copy this and I'm going to use this as my input value, and I'm going to name this initial hour. Nice. I'm going to name this, I'm going to do the same logic here, attribute value. Right now, hour. Nice. And I think that's it. I think that would be perfect for me so far. And this way, I can save the template. And now I have the data from the scraper and I'm going to preview my data. So I'm going to use, I'm going to name this Calendly availability. To click done, and I'm going to click here on my playbook to activate it and check the data. Okay, so here we got the rows. So we got Sunday from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. Okay, yeah, makes sense. Monday. Yeah, this is my week availability. And now what I want to do is I want to send this over to someone. So scrape, but this time I'm going to scrape data in the background for ask me every time because I want to customize this so anyone can run their own Calendly availability. So I'm going to change a bit the structure for this. So the links, I'm going to ask me every time. So here I'm going to name this Calendly availability link. That way you can input your own availability link, this one. And I'm going to use the scrapper template that I already got saved. And number of items, this is good. I'm just gonna hit no here and that's it. Now I wanna customize this for my own use case. So I'm going to use something called merge text. And here I'm going to use now I'm going to use data from action one and I actually want to get the whole table, all fields, and I'm going to separate this by using a simple space. That's it. Now I'm going to preview this to see what is the output text, and I'm going to show you how you can run this. So this is also an example of how you can start iterating on your own playbooks once you test them. So I'm going to use here current page URL and run this, and this should work hopefully. But yeah, this is opening. And hey, these are my scheduling hours: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Oh, this is so good. This is perfect. Okay, so now I can start using this to send data to Slack, Gmail, whatever I need. So I can do something like Slack. I can send a message to a recipient every time I get asked about send message recipient. And the message, I'm going to use the result of the action too. And that's about it. This is great. And this would be awesome if, for example, if you manage a community like us, now I can send my scheduling times for users to have a call with me. And I can also customize this if I want to add, for example, my own Calendly link. Here I have it. I'm going to copy this. I'm going to open this in the builder, and I'm going to add another text here of simply having my Calendly link into the message. I'm going to hit done. And I'm going to run this on current page URL. You can also simply copy paste your own availability link when you're going to run this. And here I'm going to select a user. I'm going to send it to myself. And I'm going to run this. In this case, I want to remember inputs of my Calendly link, so I don't have to input it every time. So I'm going to run this. And this should start scraping my data and getting me a message in Slack. So let me see if I got a message. Hey, here we go. Hey, these are my scheduling hours. This is amazing. So here we got the data that we wanted, and we can also start customizing it. So this field is below, and so the Calendly, it's not appended here. But this is basically how you can run this automation for free and using it for your own scheduling workflows.